Here's Tinker walking in the treadmill on January 5th, 2006.
This is now almost 11 months since his injury.